The guy's trying to tune. What's wrong with you?
Right now. My apologies.
He was trying to tune. He did tell you. You weren't listening.
Come on!
spy a Reuben in the crowd. Been a few years since I've seen a lot of people. What's the color? give credit where credit's due, because we've played with Brutal Fight a lot over the years, and more often than not, them or their group of friends, who also became our group of friends, were running venues like The Signal, Jessica running Scarlet Theater out of a church in a strip mall over here in Vancouver. And they never had an objection to us coming in and playing our blasphemous atheistic songs. And that's, I don't know, it's pretty open-minded, something I never used to expect, to be perfectly honest. So thanks to them. And we got two more. You know, a lot changes over the course of 10 years. And I often wrote songs about politics, social issues. And you know, I'm not quite the confrontational individual I was 10 years ago, but I still back every word of every one of these songs. And I really do not see that changing anytime in the near future. And this being a 10-year reunion for this portion of Portland Hardcore, let's all promise to not embarrass ourselves by having a 20-year reunion. This song's called Martyrs Die First. Two songs in, who's spent? Poop's spent already. He already played one set though. That doesn't count. We thought the brilliant thing to do would be play through two hashtags, then it'll be so loud Dwiz has to hear it. But now it's so loud, they can't hear it. Who is this? Tomorrow night, Cascabel of Feather and Bone, Two Hands and Nothing Learned at Laughing Horse. So make sure you keep your shirt on. Richie, I don't think you obliterated their rule. We weren't supposed to take a break till the after the third song. We practiced it like this. Dwiz doesn't know what song he's playing. Can you tell he's 40? Dwiz is 40 now. Come on! That's true. There's lots of water in there. Fruit needs two waters. Thank you, Nolan. No one wants to thank Raph for letting him use his bass gear. And while we're at it, I want to thank all the bands for playing tonight. You know, my wife and I adopted a kid. And it was an incredibly expensive adventure. And it's been pretty amazing to have old friends, some whom, you know, over a course of 10 years, you kind of lose touch or just, hey, how you doing, every 6 months. But it was really awesome to see everyone jump at the chance to do this and not only play this show, but help us out in the process. So. Everyone that played, thank you. Everyone that came, thank you. It means a lot. And on my wife, thanks to say. This is a song we were playing towards the end. We finally recorded it. And one more that you can find online. It's called Resistance Undying. Pink and Terror Crew.
Thank you.
play one more. There's some people that are just as crucial that aren't here tonight. Like Conrad, who's living in LA now, who I grew up with my teenage years, and he booked tons of shows, and he would drive to Seattle all the time. And now he's in LA, so he can't be here. But he had a band that I don't think ever made it out of Andy Russ's basement called On One. Yeah. Friendly Dave dumped off a box of shirts back there. I think you friendly people should go back there right now, put them on, and let our pal Nick take a picture so I can send it to Conrad. They're right by our merch table back there. We'll wait. There's a bunch of sizes for you knuckleheads.
And they're all free.
So take them, and they've got a penguin on them. So what's not to like? See, everyone wants penguins. See? They played one show with First Blood. There you go.
That is the best shirt ever.
Right? No, I can't hear anything either. I like this. Why didn't Lahar play tonight? I don't know. Why didn't Left With Nothing play tonight? Why didn't Six Bullets play tonight? Why didn't These Concrete Scars play tonight? Why didn't Four Dead Seasons play tonight? Come on, guys. I'm only one man. I only have so much pull. But, all right. Who's gonna take a picture of all these knuckleheads?
Me.
Good job, Nick. This is why we love you. Come on, guys. You can do it. Thanks, Nick. So we're gonna play one more that technically really stretches into two more. So then that'll be it. Hopefully. Yeah, let's do it.
Thank you.
But probably to never happen again, so. I'm not planning on it, let's put it that way. I have said that before. You're right. This song is called Spirit Finger Conspiracy. This is how we end. Thank you for coming. We love you all. And this is it. that's it. Seriously, thank you for coming out. All the bands, everyone here. Thank you. No one ain't done. We'll be slapping the bass all night.